the official source. Jonathan Davis for umpub.com. I'm here today with Tom Jenkins, a 40-year umpiring veteran, and we've got a Since You Asked from Bill in Atlanta. Bill writes, how do I deal with a situation where I've got one good pitcher and one bad pitcher, or two pitchers of very different styles?
This is a problem you're going to have your entire career. You're always going to have one that either is a talented hard thrower and a junker. So whether it's talent-wise or style-wise, one important